Torrential rain for the past few days has created havoc in Uttarakhand's Kotdwar with reports of death of 5 persons. The torrential downpour has also led to irregular supply of electricity, leading to short circuits at some places. The residents of Kotdwar expressed their pain and said they have witnessed huge loss of property. Other parts of the state, including Dehradun and Rishikesh, also witnessed rains, with the regional Met Office issuing warnings of very heavy rains on Saturday. The National Disaster Response Force teams have been rushed to the area to evacuate those still trapped in the gushing waters and the houses.